Hey everyone, welcome back. If you forgot your Samsung phone password, then you came to the right place. I will show you how to unlock your Samsung password if forgot. I tried a tool named Foreki for Android, and it did unlock my Samsung. If you need to use your Samsung phone in hurry, you can try this tool. It also could remove FRP lock. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, open Foreki for Android, then connect your Samsung to it. Then click Remove Screen Lock and choose Remove Screen Lock. Click on the Start button. Once confirmed, click on Yes to move on. Here we'll need to put your Samsung phone in recovery mode. Follow the guide to put it in. As for Samsung S21, first press the volume down button and power button to power off. Once power off, press the volume up and power button. Keep holding till the Samsung logo shows up, then release it. Then it will enter recovery mode. Wait for a little while. Go back to Foreki and click Next. Here you need to follow the guide again. Press the volume key to select the option named Wipe Data or Factory Reset. Once the factory reset is complete, choose Wipe Cache Partition. And choose Yes. Then select Reboot System Now. Your phone will start rebooting. Go back to Foreki, and you will see it shows the screen password has been removed successfully. Now your Android phone is unlocked successfully. The reboot process will take a little while. Once the reboot is complete, you will need to set up your Android phone again. Then you can see that my Samsung is already unlocked, and the password no longer exists. You can set up a new password, but do remember it this time. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.